They'd never be able to take our fort.
Don't get too cocky.
Our fortress is only as strong as those who hold it.
Fight!
Conquering forts is tricky business. The way I hear it, the little man knows this firsthand. The fires of industry will consume you here. Searing flames, gouts of scalding steam. They shall scour all traces of your army from Mordor.
We're ready to gut your enemies!
You stand before the tower.
Push on now!
Push up back!
Watching remains. He must kill him.
Defenders! keep pushing forward! Die, weakling! Steady, lad!
Let us for a moment entertain the fantasy that you do capture this fortress. There are countless thousands of orcs in Mordor, and every one of them will come for you.
Good. I will need a larger army to take Barad-dûr.
Finish him!
Nazgul will never stop hunting you. You're dead, Ranger. So take my fortress. It will be your tomb.
And after we defeat the Dark Lord, what then?
Middle-earth will be free of his corruption. The men and the elves and the dwarves will squabble. Someone else will rise. This is a forgotten land. And far from Sauron's concerns, we will not need. Hold Lithlad in order to conquer Mordor.
Tremble before me!
Did you hear that? You punk! Middle-earth was once home to beasts far greater than those alive today. Here, there be dragons. Flock.
Yeah!
Just one little nick, and you'll be in for a world of pain. That's all it'll take.
Flock.
You have no idea of my skills, range out! Pick his head!
Life for you.
Right, I'm leaving.
Back. Open the cage!
Out of you so big, there'll be naught left for me and these other globs.
I'll stop your heart. That's not how you do it, amateur. That's four times the dose you need. Ever heard of supersaturation?
Yes, same as before.
I've been looking for you for a long time. My skin, it grows and contorts. It swells and twists. Nothing, it seems, can stop it. But you are the remedy for my ills, the balm for my malady. What I'm saying is, I'm the diseased, and you're the cure.
Talk.
Now, kill.
This war chief believes he has us where he wants us. Let us show him the error of his ways. Conquering a fortress so remote will not aid our war effort directly, but our influence must be spread to every corner of Mordor and beyond.
On you, dead!
Fire!
master! Master!
Dirty swine!
Wait.
Hungry pigs!
Pour it on! We've almost got him!
Oink, said the willow tree. Oink. Oink!
Well, that's about to change. The sun!
I got nothing to say. Well, not in words.
So recap
night. Submit!
It's down to us! The final fort in Mordor, still loyal to the Dark Lord! You'll never take us! We'll destroy your army! I just wish the other overlords could be here to see our glorious victory!
Wazoo.
Try to set foot within this fort, and you'll lose it a toe at a time! Poke your head over our walls, we'll lop it off! Tear down one of our banners, and we'll fashion your skin into a replacement!
The boys are ready where you are, Bright Lord.
Such fire! Such passion! Too bad all that talk won't stop us splattering his insides all over the ground!
Foray ends.
A kettle! In the kettle!
Two mice! Squeaky, squeaky!
You will go down! Cover me, lad!
It's one of the quad.
You will serve!
I will serve the Bright Lord.
Bright Lord.
You will not fall.
We must capture the training grounds.
So now we get waiting.
You will obey.
Serve the Bright Lord.
My strength for you!
Strength for you!
Dwarf!
This fort's ours now!
You must turn!
Thank you.
servant.
Your servant.
Ready.
You planning on keeping this up?
To the courtyard. We must drive them from it.
They'll break soon.
Submit! Slaughter the defenders!
Serve the Bright Lord!
The Bright Lord! My blade is yours!
They're attacking the courtyard!
Just
you want some?
Made a mess out there. I don't think you appreciate how much work I do. Putting together fort defenses, getting my boys trained up. It's stressful being overlord.
Don't fret. After today, your worries will be over.
Can't be right. I'm supposed to be the one who kills you.
Why did you win? Why me? What is fought? It isn't fair!